Good evening, and welcome to another episode of Music That I Have That You Probably Don't. I mean, you might, but you probably don't. Today, we're going in, delving into one of my favorite records. It's a novelty record, came out in 1973. It's on London Phase 4 Records. It is called The Odd Couple Sings. Tony Randall and Jack Klugman. There they are. Let's give it a little listen to here for a second before we get to the big hit single.
Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know he goes. Wherever I go, I know he goes. No fits, no fights, no feuds, and no ego. We go together, through thick and through thin, all out or all in. And whether it's wind, place, or shore, with you for me and me for you, we'll muddle through whatever we do together, wherever we go. No fights, no feuds, and no ego. Amigo, together. Thick and through thin, all out or all in. And whether it's big, plans or short, with you for me and me for you, we'll muddle through whatever we do together, wherever we go.
Now, what's great about this album is Tony Randall can really sing. Jack Klugman, well, Tony Randall can really sing. And a little background on this record. When I worked in the record store back in up to 96, somewhere in the mid-90s, people were returning records to the record store and selling off their tapes. One single tape came through. Cassette tape without a cover, and it simply said The Odd Couple Sings. And me and my buddy working in the record store, we popped that in just to listen to it, and I have that cassette tape to this very day because we played the living hell out of that cassette tape because it was incredibly funny to us. Through many years of searching, years ago I actually did find a vinyl copy of this, and this is very valuable because, as you can see, this is the promotional white label copy, meaning it has exceptional value to it. You always know they're valuable when there is a hole punched right through the corner to let you know just how valuable this piece of vinyl is. It's a beautiful, very shiny cover to it. It's kind of laminate to it, but there's a nice gatefold on the inside here. Tony and Jack are backed by the London Festival Orchestra, and they do a number of cover tunes on this record, and a big, long, almost half the second side is the Odd Couple Opera, which is nearly unlistenable to. But there was one single, and it was put out. The single, incredibly difficult to find on 45. Thankfully, it is included on the record itself. So we're going to go back, and hopefully I can find the start of this pretty easily. Turn that light a little bit. music like brass and straw. That's what his voice sounds like.
How do you like my new scarf?
What color is that?
Apricot, of course.
Why, of course, apricot?
Because it goes with my eyes. Very, very few people can wear apricot.
Can I borrow it sometime?
No, I'm sorry, you may not.
Why not?
Because I just told you, I'm the only one who can wear apricot.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht.
What?
Your hat strategically dipped below one eye. Your scarf, it was apricot.
Yes, apricot.
You had one eye in the mirror as you watched yourself gavotte. And all the girls dreamed that they'd be your partner. They'd be your partner and your soulmate.
What do you say? What are you talking about?
You probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. I bet you think the song is about you.
I don't know.
Don't you?
I don't know.
Don't you?
I think you're going crazy.
You had me several years ago. When I was your partner, when you said that we made such a pretty pair, and that you would never leave.
Who are those
but
people?
You gave away the things you loved, and one of them was me. I had some dreams, there were clouds in my coffee, clouds in my coffee.
Clouds in your coffee?
To Saratoga, and your horse naturally won. Then you flew your Learjet up to Nova Scotia to see the total eclipse of the sun.
Saratoga,
well,
right, with
where
Nova Scotia.
You should be all the time. And when you're not, you're with some underworld spy or the wife
some
of
underworld
the close
and
my wife of
what are
the
you
close
talking
friend.
About?
You're so vain.
They're those girls.
They think the song is about you. You're so vain. You probably think the song is about you. Don't you? Don't you? Don't you?
Fooling around with the wife of a close friend?
Well, you are conceited and girl crazy, aren't you?
I think you're going crackers all
well, I'd rather go crackers. You think you're a jet set knit or something.
Just because I buy an apricot scarf on
the never heard of an apricot scarf?
People
it goes with your eyes. The only thing goes with your eyes is a black eye. That's
you're paranoid. That's your problem. You're paranoid.
You have delusions of grandeur.
Well, and there's even more to listen to on this piece of love that I'm holding in my hand right here. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it brings some light to the darkening, ever darkening days of our oncoming fall. And I'll try to do this a little bit more often than once a year. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll talk to you later. Give the video a like. Thanks. Bye.